Freedom of travel and the romance of the road are vital parts of our heritage, and they help to make America great. We simply cannot allow this magnificent system to deteriorate beyond repair. But let's face it, driving isn't as much fun as it used to be. Time and wear have taken their toll on America's roads and highways.
That it is up to us now to decide whether our form of government would endure and whether history still had a place of greatness for a quiet, pleasant, greening land called America.